yourself up to magic.
Let's see what we top deck. We like owls. Oh, that's not an owl. Ooh, that's for your C'Thun. The Mecha'Thun type of game. I haven't played WoW in a bit, buds. Well, I play once in a while, but very rare. Ooh, I told you it was a Mecha'Thun type of deck. Mm-hmm. So if we can break it, it'd be nice. In fact, if I could get his Mecha'Thun out with this, or if I get that out with this, that's broken. It's chill.
Trust me.
Plague. Ouch. Anyways, at least I got this. This is really good, actually. That's a possible breakage.
Armor! Armor! Lightly used armor!
Okay. Oh, he's dumping stuff. Okay, so as long as one of these two, that takes away his mecha game. Mm-hmm. And then I don't have to feed him 100 Librams. I'm the one who imps now. So he might chuck my C'Thun back. So I lose the Librem, but then he could chuck his own C'Thun back. It might even be better to get the 3-6 out than the C'Thun. Yeah, okay. I have the Cho. Oh, he's gonna let my buddy live. No, he's not. Buddy will not live. Okay. Keymaster made this happen, just saying.
Lightly used armor.
Lightly used.
I cannot wait to read these.
Who be me next victim?
I know it's gonna be a while.
Reporting for duty.
Duties. So now we gotta dance around owls. His cataclysm's kinda useless if he's got it. Anyways, I still got a mecha for later, guys. That's pretty sweet, eh? Maybe I'll mecha. We just gotta dance around owls. You got the silver pack? Yeah. I don't know what the... On Steam, they made a bad... they didn't have good descriptions of what all the different packs were. Like, bad advertising, I guess. Like, they should have showed, oh, you get this many armor, and you get this, and you get, you know, this skin, or whatever. I don't have no clue. Other than me paying more or less money, what the difference were between all the different levels of the packs. So I played less money. Because the main thing I wanted, I would have paid zero. It was, I guess, free to play, but to get playing it tomorrow, you needed to buy one of them. I'm the one of C'Thuns now. I don't even know how to C'Thun. I don't. But I'm just using him for damage to the face. Maybe he's going to trade the 3-4 into the 10-10. And owl, destroy the owl and hope it hits the C'Thun. If not, we got 10 to the face. Unless he drops something else and another plague. But he went through 2 plague of flames, so that's good. Dirty rat. Well, that'd be handy if you had a C'Thun. Be real handy. Okay, so that's my second thing that I'm dying to. His deck's bare. So I'm dying to the owl. Well, we didn't see an owl. What did we see? I was not expecting this. But He was not expecting this. That is cool. I will give it that. I was not expecting a second chance. Oh, almost had it. Okay, so at least now I don't have an owl. Okay, so what's plan C? That was cool. What other death rattles? He had the one damage guy. Okay, hold it, hold it. How did this get created? By that.
Ah, that's a good one. Thank you. Oh, I thought I'd steal some stuff as well. Enjoy. Build a big Cho, they said.
Is someone injured?
Yeah, Cho's injured.
Power into dicks! Blood for Gahoon! Power into dicks!
Thank you.
You're welcome. I got more, buds. Got more where that came from.
Thank you, truly.
Don't keep your thoughts to yourself.
We can burn one card here. Be all, I kind of want to draw.
It's too full.
And it's too choked. Let's see if he tries to draw or what he does. We like coins. We do. Excellent. Thanks, Cho, for nothing. That's a huge cleric. Did I give him any fire?
Fire.
We're gonna try to mill him like real good. I don't know if he knows I have a circle. He's not a fan of the Cho Show. Repeat, he is not a fan of the Cho Show. Cho's later. Oh, Cho down, Cho down. That's okay. My hand is Cho. Thank you for noticing.
Death does not scare me.
Is someone injured?
Wonderful. Blood for Gahoon!
Truly.
Okay, thought he'd steal that. Loves copying stuff, guys. Yes, he does.
Guides you.
Right away.
Get rid of this. Excellent.
My hand is too full.
Hand is too choked. Don't be gonna need those cards. Oh, brutal, eh? Dr. K Penguin, 96 months. Almost to the big hundo, that's for sure. Thank you, Dr. K.
Attention, 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 Dr. K. Penguin, you are needed down in the ER. There's someone who's burning their entire deck. That'd be all. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. K. Thank you. Sorry you couldn't get stick around for your BAM. I know you're very busy. My concern is he's going to get an inner fire. Oh my goodness. Sys Admiral, good to see you today, buds. Thank you for the kind 23 months.
My hand is full.
I'm not Melon. No.
Power
Dr. K rushes to save the birding deck. Nice. Do I take his cleric? Where are we going? We're Melon. Don't forget, I got a cheese man. Oh my goodness, Sys Admiral, thank you for the kind 2-sub gifts as well. Got some fire here, guys. Got some fire. Make it happen. I'm gonna get his first card. What's his last card? Or the first one? What if he mills me? What if he double inner fires me? What if he hits the concede button? That 11, 12 guy is scaring you? Yeah. Yeah. I know, eh? That's a big cleric. We might be able to take it. But then it'd be kind of scary having it over here as well. Got to get rid of our second cleric. Okay. That made no sense. Unless you got a double inner fire, which is 26. Might have it. 26. He might have lethal. You're right. I have 16 Damuja on the board. That's not doing it. I do see something with my circle. I just want to say that much. Show it slowly.
My
My hand is chilled. Thank you for noticing.
Blood for Gahoon!
Right away.
Yeah. I see it. Don't you worry. Goodbye. Yay. That was a fun game. Well, if you enjoyed that video, I got another video for you right here. Hopefully you enjoy that one just as much, if not more. Thank you for watching. For those who subscribe, thank you. And for those who aren't, if you want to see a lot more, hammer that subscribe. Thanks again. Till next time.